Until tonight, in a statement, the Secretary of State.